Hi, I'm David Pogue, and I'm here to present the solution to a common modern electronics dilemma. You've got two audio devices. You got your iPod, you got your cell phone. Both of them come with cables that you'd just as soon eliminate. Well, they make Bluetooth earpieces for your cell phone, and of course those white earbuds for the iPod, but wouldn't it be great to get rid of all of that? To go with a single unit, a wireless unit like these stereo Bluetooth headphones that can talk to both the iPod and the cell phone at the same time. Now this is going to be a little difficult for you to truly understand unless we try a little metaphysical experiment. Here, come closer. Come closer. Go all the way into my head.
Enter my brain.
Whoa. All right, let's see what we've got on Dave's reviewer's desk today. Let's see here. Four of these things. One from Jabra. One from Plantronics, the 590A. One of them is from Motorola, the HT820. And there's also a Bluetooth stereo headphone that's built into these sunglasses, the Oakley O Rockers. These clever adjustable earpieces are almost completely invisible. Now, if you want to be able to make and receive phone calls over these headsets or sunglasses, you have to pair them or mate them with your cell phone. You need to consult the manual for the steps, but it involves wirelessly introducing your cell phone to your headphones. Next, you have to pair your iPod with the headphones. Of course, the iPod doesn't have Bluetooth, so you'll have to add it in the form of an iPod Bluetooth transmitter. Costs about $50. Okay, well, let's take a pair of these and we'll go for a little walk. I just push play on the side of the headphones and presto, I'm in my own private world. Changing tracks or adjusting the volume is as easy as pressing another button on the headphones. On all four headsets, including the sunglasses, the sound is rich and immersive.
Hey! Excuse me! Help me! I've been robbed! Please help me! Hey!
Best of all, when a phone call comes in, the music pauses automatically.
Hello?
It's Lara.
Yeah.
How are you?
Even phone calls sound wonderful because they're in both of your ears.
We had the most amazing shrimp. It was like marinated in this like fajita spices with like butter and something. I don't know, but it was delicious.
Hey.
I love
shrimp.
I'm
seriously injured.
Isn't it amazing?
I promise.
And so you gotta try it. I was just thinking about that when I had that. I was like, oh my God.
And when the call is over, the music comes right back up.
Okay. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
The truth is, all four of these gadgets offer an elegant solution to a common electronics problem, and they really work well. I hope you've enjoyed the little tour of my brain, and I hope you didn't do too much looking around in there.